This is the only way to survive a shark attack. Shark attacks don't happen very often, but when they do, it's almost certain death. To avoid a shark attack, you have to prevent your blood or urine from getting into the water. And if you're face to face with a shark, do not turn your back because you'll look like prey and the shark will attack you. But if you've already been caught, then aim for the eyes or the gills. These are the most sensitive areas for the shark. Good luck, guys.